stay tuned, because all that will be right back on Nick.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Hi, it's David Sedoni here, and I got a whole bunch of big helpers here. Hey! Out cleaning up. This is a project of Youth Service America.
You feel like you're making a difference today?
Yes. It feels great to be helping your environment.
Yeah! So why don't you get out and be a big help, too? See ya.
Big helpers in action.
From Nickelodeon.
From Walt Disney Home Video, this is Max.
Max
is cool.
Call you later.
Okay. Max's friends are cool.
It's the Leaning Tower of Cheesa.
Max's girlfriend is cool. There's only one problem.
Yep.
You see, Max's dad is goofy. But hey, you can relate.
Yep.
A Goofy movie's coming to video. You can watch it whenever you want. Rated G.
Connects. Roller coaster. Connects Trucking Company. Connects Rubber Band Racers. Connects, the color-coded construction set that keeps on growing. Sets sold separately.
And now, back to All That on Nickelodeon. Hey, stay tuned, because all that will be right back on Nick. Every week, Nick News delivers the stories you want to know about. What's Nick News this week?
What if you moved to a new school and nobody there spoke your language? How would you learn? I'm Linda Ellerbe. This week, Nick News asks the question, should every school teach in English? Plus, you get to rate the movie rating system.
This and more on this week's edition of Nick News. Watch Nick News tonight at 8, 7 Central on the only network for you, Nickelodeon.
A mighty warrior, blessed by genius, lured by evil. Join me, and I will complete your training. He alone knows the secret. Don't make me destroy you.
Must face Darth Vader again.
That controls the destiny of an empire.
If you only knew the power of the dark side.
The original version of Star Wars on video. Rated PG.
Snap!
Crackle!
Ah! At school in Brooklyn, you hear what Kellogg's Rice Krispies are saying.
It says, I'm starving. Yo, I'm a genius.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies cereal, the loud part of his complete breakfast.
Mine say pop quiz today.
What do your Rice Krispies say?
Mine says, I love Vinny.
Okay, what do I do next?
I'll tell you if you make me some Kellogg's Rice Krispies treats. Deal?
Deal.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies treats recipe.
Come on, everyone's going to the Polly Pocket Star Bright Dinner Party.
Polly's been planning this party all day. The table's set, company's on the way.
Polly Pocket.
What are you wearing, Polly?
Ta-da!
Light!
Cozy fireplace and pretty candlelight. Make Polly's dinner a very special night.
Star Bright.
More fun for you. Polly has more to do. Polly Pocket.
Polly Pocket Star Bright Dinner Party Playset. Batteries not included.
Kids have pets. Kids watch Nick. But do kids' pets watch Nick?
My favorite show is Lassie.
When Spot watches TV, he gets really thirsty. When he drinks his water, he makes big gulps.
He likes to watch TV hanging upside down.
Cindy wants me to watch more snake shows.
I see Copper standing really close to the TV, and I think he's trying to get in.
She just sits and watches.
I wonder if she can hear TV through her shell.
Nickelodeon, tuned in to Kid.
And their pets, too!
And now, back to All That on Nickelodeon.
Hi, this is Pete from The Adventures of Pete and Pete. Stay tuned for the Tomorrow People. Ordinary kids with extraordinary powers. Fighting the forces of evil with the fury of a rabid badger. That's how I see it. The Tomorrow People is up next on Nick.
Hey, Clavis! Wake up! The show's over.
Oh, yeah! Kick it!
All That was recorded in front of a live audience at Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios, Florida.
We'll be back with more of Rocco's Modern Life. They've come from all over the globe, coming to Nick Studios, the first world headquarters for kids, and now host of the biggest international sporting event ever in kid history, Global Guts. 9 countries are here buying for a piece of the crag. They'll meet in the Extreme Arena and go head-to-head-to-head in competition you'll never see anywhere else. Only Guts could bring you action this intense, and only Nickelodeon can make it.
Whoa!
Don't miss Global Guts, Nick's World Championship for Kids, during Nick in the Afternoon, starting Tuesday at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick.
Just like you, Tumble too. Baby Tumble surprise.
She tumbles just like me.
She can do a tumble whenever she tries. Baby Tumble surprise. Tumble, tumble, tumble right before your eyes. Tumble, tumble, tumble. She should get a prize. Baby Tumble surprise. She slips off the hug with big bright eyes. She's a fancy little tumbler for someone her size. Baby Tumble surprise.
I love you, Baby Tumbles.
Baby Tumble surprise.
The looser fit of Lee jeans. Designed for kids who do more than just stand around. Do more cool stuff in Lee.
Who's responsible for this? Nick's gonna tell who makes Rocco. Meet the creator.
Hi, I'm Joe Murray. I'd like to show you around the studios. This is the background department.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, hello.
Everything in the show needs to be closely monitored and designed.
I think the best outfit in the entire show is Rocco's shirt.
My shirt!
In here we have one of our more psychotic writers.
It's an unusual, really interesting place to work.
Now you know who's responsible for Rocco.
This is the inside of Rocco's body.
On the only network for you.
Now back to more of Rocco's Modern Life.
When school's out, stick's in. Stick Stickley, that is. Hi, Stick here. Tune into Nickelodeon every weekday after school for Nick in the Afternoon. That's weekdays at 3, 2 Central, right here on Nickelodeon.
Now stay tuned for the adventures of Pete and Pete, next on Nick.
I'm not just another face in the crowd.
Important.
Powerful. Lucky.
Great.
Like I could pull more than my own weight.
Helping makes you feel good deep down to your soul.
In control.
Part of a greater whole.
When you help with your friends, it's totally fun.
You feel good looking back on the stuff that you've done.
Helping makes you feel...
strong.
Connected.
Like I count.
Effective.
Helping makes me feel warm inside.
You feel better about yourself because you try.
The opposite of selfish.
Total pride.
Helping's all right.
It's not boring like some things can be.
It's like I carry it around inside of me.
But hey, everyone's different.
How will it make you feel?
You gotta see for yourself to know for real.
Good. Really, really good.
What's up, guys?
Ron, all their airplane went in there.
With hands.
Then let me give you a hand.
McNuggets to rescue!
You McNuggets are brave.
No, we're chicken!
In the airplane.
Can I fly?
Is there a movie?
Ron, all the dog!
We're coming in. Roger. It's not Roger. That's Rubble!
You did it, Ronald!
Now that deserves a first-class meal.
Where's my luggage? Is this baggage claim?
When you get the game, you've got the power. With Tiger's new Mighty Morphin Power Rangers handheld game, you can pulverize the Putty Patrol.
Yes! Now they're Mudman.
When you've got the power, you can pound that pig.
Take that, Porkchop.
And give Goldar grief.
Huh? Yeah!
It's Morphin time!
Your Megazoid Mash!
When you've got the power...
I've got Rita's wand!
And I've got a headache!
You've got Tiger's Mighty Morphin Power Rangers handheld game.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Papa, papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa, oom, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now.
Once you pop, papa, 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 the fun don't stop.
Nickelodeon's Global Guts is coming. But before the first whistle blows, Nick's gonna take you from the bottom of the pool to the top of the crag to see 96 kids from 9 countries get ready for the ultimate competition. Don't miss Behind the Scenes at Global Guts, the road to the extreme arena, Monday at 4:30, 3:30 Central, only on Nickelodeon. Next up, it's The Adventures of Pete and Pete, followed by My Brother and Me, only on Nick. There's more Pete and Pete coming up after this.
Michael Jackson, Green Day, Hootie and the Blowfish, Red Hot Chili Peppers, TLC, R.E.M., Alanis Morissette, Bon Jovi, Drew Barrymore, George Clooney, Whitney Houston, Ricky Lake, Madonna, and more. The 1995 MTV Video Music Awards, hosted by Dennis Miller, live. Watch it Thursday, September 7th at 8. One network, one night. One show, one big party. Watch it loud.
Just like you, tumble too. Baby Tumble surprise.
She tumbles just like me.
She can do a tumble whenever she tries. Baby Tumble surprise. Tumble, tumble, tumble right before your eyes. Tumble, tumble, tumble. She should get a prize. Baby Tumble surprise. She's so soft to hug with big bright eyes. She's the best little tumbler for someone her size. Baby Tumble surprise.
I love you, Baby Tumbles.
Baby Tumble surprise.
Let's give it up for the ultimate flavor lineup. It's Kool-Aid Flavor Mania. Featuring Tropical Punch, Fresh and Berry, and the other KK Flavors in Flavor Mania.
This fall, the Animaniacs are leaving their old channel behind and moving home to join a new network for kids.
Kids WB.
To celebrate, get one collector milk cap.
We inside fetch remarked packages
of Kool-Aid Bursts.
And get ready for Kids WB.
Every week, Nick News delivers the stories you want to know about. What's Nick News this week?
What if you moved to a new school and nobody there spoke your language? How would you learn? I'm Linda Ellerbe. This week, Nick News asks the question, should every school teach in English? Plus, you get to rate the movie rating system.
This and more on this week's edition of Nick News. Watch Nick News tonight at 8, 7 Central on the only network for you, Nickelodeon. And now, back to Pete and Pete on Nickelodeon.
That's all for the Brothers Pete today, but stay tuned. Nick's other brothers are on the way. Dee Dee and Alfie on My Brother and Me, coming up next, only on Nick.
My brother Pete, and this is his tattoo. Nobody knows how he got it. All we know is this. When he flexes and the tattoo lady does a little dance, Mom faints. That's why Pete has to wear a long sleeve shirt, even in the summer.
Nickelodeon presents The Adventures of Pete and Pete, starring Pete, P,
Pete's brother, Pete, and introducing Ellen as Pete's girlfriend.
Listen, you're a girl and you're a friend, but you're not a girlfriend.
Today's adventure, freeze tag.
Ever play stocking head freeze tag? It's pretty much like regular freeze tag, except everybody wears stockings on their heads. Once when we were playing, we forgot to unfroze my brother Pete, and he stayed out all night. He looked so majestic, I didn't know what to do. So I invited Ellen over for some pudding.
Maybe you could use them as a human sundial. That's what they do in Africa.
Use who as a sundial?
Pete! Dad had a hard time unfreezing him, but when Mom started to cry, his tattoo began to twitch, and we knew he was okay.
The end. For more adventures, keep watching Nickelodeon.
Stay tuned. Roundhouse will return in a moment.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Hi, it's David Sedoni here, and I got a whole bunch of big helpers here.
Hi!
Out cleaning up. This is a project of Youth Service America.
You feel like you're making a difference today?
Yes.
It feels great to be helping your environment.
Yeah! So why don't you get out and be a big help, too? See ya.
Big helpers in action.
From Nickelodeon.
Help!
Come to my show. You'll love my dance trio. I'm Dance Moves Barbie. Shannon from head to toe. When you rock my waist, my arms move to the beat. Doing a twirl, high kicking a feet. Now twist my hip and watch me go.
Cool.
Put it all together.
Oh, what a show!
Oh, I'm Dance Moves Barbie, and I want to dance for you.
You can really make Dance Moves Barbie doll dance. And when you rock her waist, she moves her arms, dolls all separately.
Captain, we're out of Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal.
Rats, but wait, put in, look, it's Toucan Sam.
I say, a submarine, whoops.
Come down here, you swab.
Dive.
Dive.
Oh, my, I've been shanghaied.
Yes, my pretty bird, take us to Fruit Loops or else.
Well, just follow your nose to get to that fruitful taste.
Oh, full speed ahead.
Ah, there's the orange, lemon, cherry, lime, and berry now.
Look, the treasure.
A fruitful part of this complete breakfast.
Mm, they are delicious.
Yeah, I'm really stuck on them.
Hey, girls, check it out.
Ribbon dancer up and down, dancing in the street.
Come on and do it.
Ribbon dancer all around,
dancing to the beat.
Jumping through it.
Ribbon dancer
riding on the wall.
Ribbon dancer
up and then it falls.
Ribbon dancer
having so much fun.
Ribbon dancer
gotta get fun.
Order yours today.
I've got two words for you. Two words that are going to change the face of international sports competition forever. Global Guts. Russia, Ukraine, Germany, Israel, Mexico, Portugal, Spain, United Kingdom, USA. 9 countries, 96 kids in one network, Nickelodeon. Now the whole world will climb, slam, and attack the Super Aggro Crag in a quest for gold and glory. Global Guts. Do you have
catch
it?
Global Guts during Nick in the Afternoon starting Tuesday at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick. You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Roundhouse.
And let Jesus set you free.
Face Center Rock.
Introducing the Domino Rally Pathmaker, a whole new way to set up your dominoes. Snap on one of the design discs, and it'll automatically set up curves, circles, and more. The Domino Rally Pathmaker set comes with cool stunts and 200 dominoes, and works with all Domino Rally sets.
It's the battle action game, Weapons and Warriors. In Weapons and Warriors, you blast your enemy with crossbows, cannons, catapults, and if your aim is deadlier than his, victory will be yours. Weapons and Warriors, 4 sets to choose from.
Deep in the jungle lurks the dreaded wild bear.
It's big.
It's mean.
It's never been seen.
Until now. Kellogg's Pop-Tarts had what it took to tame the wildberry. Guts. New wildberry Pop-Tarts. Outside, wild stripe frosting. Inside, wildberry filling that can only be described as...
delicious.
Well, I was going to say wild, but delicious is good. Part of your complete breakfast. New wildberry Pop-Tarts. You may want to bite them before they bite you.
Legends of the Hidden Temple is next, followed by Rugrats, only on Nickelodeon.
Don't go far, because Legends of the Hidden Temple will continue right after this.
I'm back. That's right. This Saturday, I'm back on SNCC with four episodes of Clarissa Explains It All. Four of the most memorable episodes. So don't miss it.
This Saturday, starting at 8, 7 Central, only on NICK.
So we're live for the new ride.
Are you chicken?
Not exactly.
Sure, it looks scary, but this might crunch up your confidence.
The captain comes through again.
Like the way my crunch stands up to milk. Like the sweet taste that never lets you down.
Nothing can stop us now. One more time, Captain. I want to go home.
Cap'n Crunch cereal is the sweet, crunchy part of this balanced breakfast.
You and the captain make it happen.
The children naturally love animals, and they enjoy learning everything they can about them.
Whoa, Zuba!
Every month, your kids will receive a new Zuba filled with dazzling color pictures of exotic animals from around the world. They'll read incredible articles and learn fascinating facts. Get zoo books. Your kids will love them. And they'll be learning, too.
Call and get this special dinosaur edition free when you order. Call 1-800-442-WILD. That's 1-800-442-WILD.
Now, back to Nickelodeon's Legends of the Hidden Temple. The quest continues with more Legends of the Hidden Temple after this.
Michael Jackson, Green Day, Hootie and the Blowfish, Red Hot Chili Peppers, TLC, R.E.M., Alanis Morissette, Bon Jovi, Drew Barrymore, George Clooney, Whitney Houston, Ricky Lake, Madonna, and more. The 1995 MTV Video Music Awards, hosted by Dennis Miller, live. Watch it Thursday, September 7th at 8. One network, one night, one show, one big party. Watch it loud.
Going to the Polly Pocket. Start right dinner party.
Polly's been planning this party all day. The table's set. Company's on the way.
Polly Pocket.
What are you wearing, Polly?
Ta-da.
Light.
Cozy fireplace and pretty candlelight. Make Polly's dinner a very special night.
Starlight, star bright.
More fun for you. Cause Polly has more to do. Polly Pocket.
Polly Pocket Star Bright Dinner Party Playset. Batteries not included.
Hi, I'm Jack Hanna. Join me on Zoo Life to learn more about the animals of the world. Have you ever had a cuss on your head?
It's funny. It's full of fascinating facts. It's Zoo Life with Jack Hanna, exclusively from Time Life. Zoo Life is a just-for-kids guided video tour to all sorts of animals. Your kids will never stop enjoying Zoo Life, and it's not available in any store. They'll go behind the scenes, starting with your first specially priced Zoo Life video, talking with the animals. It's yours for $4.99.
What's this?
Where else would you meet a parrot this smart?
Truck.
And if you order by credit card, you'll get animal bloopers free. You're gonna see some of the funniest moments from Jack's travels around the world. Get ready to learn and laugh with Zoo Life.
I'm out of here.
To order your Talking with the Animals, call 1-800-544-7900 or send $4.99 plus $3.49 shipping and handling. Use your credit card to receive the Animal Bloopers video cassette while supplies last. This offer is not available in stores. Call or send check or money order to this address.
Now, back to the legendary action of Legends of the Hidden Temple.
When school's out, stick's in. Stick Stickley, that is. Hi. Stick here. Tune into Nickelodeon every weekday after school for Nick in the Afternoon. That's weekdays at 3, 2 Central, right here on Nickelodeon.
Now stay tuned for the Rugrats.
Great!
Next on Nick.
Legends of the Hidden Temple was recorded in front of a live studio audience in Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios, Florida.
Ed?
Lego my Eggo, son.
Eggo waffles are part of this good breakfast.
Morning.
The really cool. Press the handle down. It's fun to do.
Fruity Bubblegum Shop comes with all this. You put it together. Dolls, gum, and powdered sugar not included.
The taste is amazing in Amazing Fruit Super Fruits.
Amazing Fruit Shakes. Amazing Fruit Taste.
New Super Fruits. Amazing Fruit Gummy Candy. A big new fruit taste that's pretty amazing.
And now for the good news, it's Stick Witness News with Stick Stickley.
Topping today, pepperoni. Ha! I visited the incredible set of Global Guts last week and filed this exclusive report. I'm here at Nick's Studios just hanging out on Global Guts. Ha! Anywho, it's been an incredible sight here. Whoops! Kids from all over the world are competing for the ultimate piece of the crack. Whoa! Careful! Winner takes all here, and believe me, the competition's tough. Ha! Hey! Oh, I forgot about that last part. Tune in to Nick in the Afternoon every day to catch all the action on Global Guts. Where's the editor?
Coming up next on Nickelodeon, it's Doug, followed by Clarissa Explains It All. Doug will return in a moment. They've come from all over the globe, coming to Nick Studios, the first world headquarters for kids, and now host of the biggest international sporting event ever in kid history, Global Guts. Nine countries are here buying for a piece of the crag. They'll meet in the Extreme Arena and go head-to-head-to-head in competition you'll never see anywhere else. Only Guts could bring you action this intense, and only Nickelodeon can make it
whoa.
Don't miss Global Guts, Nick's World Championship for Kids, during Nick in the Afternoon, weekdays at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick.
Just like you, Tumble too. Baby Tumble's the prize.
She tumbles just like me.
She can do a tumble whenever she tries. Baby Tumble's the prize. Tumble, tumble, tumble right before your eyes. Tumble, tumble, tumble. She should get a prize. Baby Tumble's the prize. She's so soft to hug with big bright eyes. She's the best little tumbler for someone her size. Baby Tumble's the prize.
I love you, Baby Tumbles.
Baby Tumble's the prize.
How librarian Harriet Cosby eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
I eat them as quietly as I can.
There's no wrong way
Shh.
To eat a Reese's. How Domino champ Charlie Armstrong eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
Yeah.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
Nut Cheerios may look little, but the taste is so big, your eyes won't believe your mouth.
Honey, that's big!
Don't give me any lip, it's small.
You said it, Iris.
Honey Nut Cheerios looks little, but it's packed with a big, sweet honey nut taste that's part of this complete breakfast.
I just don't see it.
Yep, bitty bitty.
Yummy!
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Little O.
Big taste!
To get a complete aerobic and muscle-building workout, you could run and lift weights and cycle and climb stairs and lift weights and cycle and lift weights and climb stairs and cycle. Or you could just lay back and relax. Introducing the Soloflex Rocket, a total fitness machine that gives you an aerobic workout and builds muscle at the same time. And you can own it for less than you'd imagine.
Nickelodeon's gonna take you to a land where dinosaurs are just part of the neighborhood.
One thing about this place, never boring.
Visit the Land of the Lost, where two kids from the modern age really rock the Stone Age. Starting this Saturday at 5, 4 Central, only on Nick. You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Doug.
Every month, your kids will receive a new zebra filled with dazzling color pictures of exotic animals from around the world. They'll read incredible articles and learn fascinating facts. Get zoo books. Your kids will love them. And they'll be learning, too.
Call and get this special dinosaur edition free when you order. Call 1-800-442-WILD. That's 1-800-442-WILD.
I'm back. That's right. This Saturday, I'm back on SNCC. With four episodes of Clarissa Explains It All. Four of the most memorable episodes. So don't miss it.
This Saturday, starting at 8, 7 Central, only on Nick.
Ice. Cold. Neon. Light. No. Cold. Cool. Keen. Dick.
coming up, it's Wild and Crazy Kids, followed by Wienerville, only on Nickelodeon.
We'll be right back with more Wild and Crazy Kids.
They've come from all over the globe, coming to Nick Studios, the first world headquarters for kids, and now host of the biggest international sporting event ever in kid history, Global Guts. Nine countries are here vying for a piece of the crag. They'll meet in the Extreme Arena and go head-to-head-to-head in competition you'll never see anywhere else. Only Guts could bring you action this intense, and only Nickelodeon can make it.
Whoa.
Don't miss Global Guts, Nick's World Championship for Kids, during Nick in the Afternoon, today at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick.
Wait till you see what the new pets do at the Littlest Pet Shop.
It's snowing, and the pond's glowing.
Puppies love chasing snowflakes, having sledding parties, and snuggling in igloos.
Wow, it lights up bright.
Flowers, I'll get you one.
Kitties love their pretty pond flowers, and Turtle flies in to visit.
Kitty, your house lights up the night.
We're the Littlest Pets, we do for you.
Wow.
The fun things that big pets do, and we're at the Littlest Pet Shop.
Sparkling pond kitties and sparkling pond puppies, each sold separately with light-up homes of their own, batteries not included.
It came from the third dimension. But there's no need to run. No need to hide. It just wants to play. Virtual Boy. See it now in 3D.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Now back to Wild and Crazy Kids. We'll be right back with more Wild and Crazy Kids.
Let's test my new Happy Meal Workshop thinking cap.
Cool, Ronald.
Think about your favorite Happy Meal, and it'll appear.
It worked.
Two?
One's for you.
Thanks. Now let's make them disappear.
Hi, Bananas.
Mr. Frumble, will you join us for a Happy Meal?
You can join your busy town friends at McDonald's with a Richard Scarry Happy Meal. There's Lowly Worm, Huckle Cat, Mr. Frumble, and Bananas Gorilla. One car and building with each Happy Meal you buy.
This is good, and you don't have to peel it.
Let's brain bash Grandma.
Hey, Grandma, want to play a game?
Let's play brain bash. Two, touch, three.
Brain bash, the 5-in-1 electronic voice command game.
6 minus 4, touch 3.
That makes you think fast.
7 minus 5, touch 0.
Act fast, or you'll get bashed.
6 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1, touch 2. 1 time, then 3, 7 minus 5. Next game.
You snooze, you lose.
Brain bash from Tiger.
If you've got the brains, we've got the bash. Batteries not included.
All right, you little chocolates, fall in.
Who's made of delicious milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
I can't hear you. Who's made of rich, delicious, absolutely unique milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
And who's covered with a thin, colorful candy shell?
We are, sir.
So the milk chocolate...
melts in your mouth, not in your hand, sir.
Keep it up and you'll earn those M's.
We M's will march mile after mile to make you open your hand and smile.
Ah, there's nothing like the sound of chocolate on the march.
You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Wild and Crazy Kids.
This afternoon, Nick's World Championship for Kids continues, and nine different countries are vying for a piece of the crag on Global Guts. Today at 4:30, 3:30 Central, only on Nick of the Afternoon.
Simmer down.
Now, stay tuned for Wienerville, next on Nick.
If you're looking for a Chevy truck in the Portland-Vancouver area, where's the first place to go?
Bob.
Bob Kendall.
Gotta be Bob.
That's right. Bob Kendall Chevrolet in Vancouver, USA has a huge inventory of Chevy trucks like Suburbans and Blazers, extended cab pickups, and commercial vehicles. For tough Chevy trucks, it's...
Bob.
Bob Kendall.
Gotta be Bob.
Remember, Bob believes Chevy trucks simply sell for less in Vancouver. Bob Kendall Chevrolet, 1 mile north of the I-205 bridge at Mill Plain in Vancouver, USA.
As a veteran, you are a member of a very special group of people who serve this country with pride, dedication, and commitment. Washington State veterans can display their pride of service with a U.S. Veteran Remembrance Emblem on their license plate. Funds from the $10 fee for these emblems will be used to pay tribute to all of our veterans. If you are a Washington State veteran, contact your County Auditor Vehicle Licensing Office to order your emblems or call 1-800-562-2308.
Grave Danger.
Grave Danger's the game that'll give you a fright, because you have to walk through a graveyard at night, and you never know when a ghost might appear and toss you back if you get too near. Land on the space with the shifty eyes, turn the dial of doom for a frightening surprise. Running from ghosts can be scary, but fun. Get out of the graveyard, and that means you won.
I win!
Grave Danger from Gressman.
Whoa, Mikey, lose your blankie?
We're out of Corn Pops.
So we're out of Corn Pops. We're out of Corn Pops? Compose, man. Hey, it's just a cereal. I mean, look, there's plenty of, All Brand.
Are you kidding?
Who am I kidding? It's not just a cereal, it's Corn Pops. Would that taste like sweet, crunchy popcorn, but my dipstick brother can't find them, and how come I gotta be cool when I want my Pops?
Yes! I found some.
You're so immature.
Kellogg's Corn Pops cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my Pops.
Coming up, it's Nickelodeon Wienerville, followed by Gumby. Nickelodeon Wienerville will be right back after these messages.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
The other day, my friend and I made a volleyball net out of plastic can holders. We collected them from all over the place, like our neighbors, friends, and family. I felt good while we were doing the project. I am glad that I was helping the ducks and also having a great time playing volleyball. Thomas.
From Nickelodeon.
Have you heard?
The news?
It's Cotton Style Barbie.
Now you can do what you never did before. You can snip, 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 and snip some more.
For the very first time, cut as much as you dare.
Cause just like magic,
she's got long hair.
Wow!
Dip it, twirl, dip, spike it, and then add some more hair. Cut the style again. We've only just begun. Cotton Style Barbie.
This is fun!
Cotton Style Barbie doll comes with one extra hair piece. Hair piece is attached to back of head only. Hair refills sold separately.
Hi, I'm Jack Hanna. Join me on Zoo Life to learn more about the animals of the world. Have you ever had a cuss-cuss on your head?
It's funny. It's full of fascinating facts. It's Zoo Life with Jack Hanna, exclusively from Time Life. Zoo Life is a just-for-kids guided video tour to all sorts of animals. Your kids will never stop enjoying Zoo Life, and it's not available in any store. They'll go behind the scenes, starting with your first specially priced Zoo Life video, talking with the animals. It's yours for $4.99.
What's this?
Where else would you meet a parrot this smart?
Truck.
And if you order by credit card, you'll get animal bloopers free. You're gonna see some of the funniest moments from Jack's travels around the world. Get ready to learn and laugh with Zoo Life.
I'm out of here.
To order your Talking with the Animals, call 1-800-544-7900 or send $4.99 plus $3.49 shipping and handling. Use your credit card to receive the Animal Bloopers video cassette while supplies last. This offer is not available in stores. Call or send check or money order to this address.
Tricks, get your tricks!
Tricks?
A fruit-alicious part of this complete breakfast!
Bursting with a sweet, fruity taste!
You can see! Grapey purple, lime green!
I gotta tackle those tricks!
My eyes are playing tricks.
Tricks?
It's a tricks bowl!
And it'll bowl you over. But silly rabbit, tricks are for kids.
Color-changing, trick-shaped water squirters. Now there's one free in marked boxes of tricks.
You're watching Nick. And now back to Nickelodeon Wienerville.
Life isn't easy when you're a kid. Midterms, parents, dissolving into a puddle-like substance. Hey, Alex Mack here, and I know just how you feel. Even with my superpowers, being 13 is no picnic. Watch The Secret World of Alex Mack and see what I mean.
Today on Nick in the Afternoon.
Whoa, simmer down.
Now stay tuned for Gumby, next on Nick.
What's up? What's up?
In Wienerville.
is taped in front of a live studio audience in Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios, Florida.
Nick Day, brought to you by Crumb's Extra Odor Deodorant.
It's Tuesday.
September 5th.
And it's Nickelodeon Stick Figure Day. Anybody can draw stick figures. Today, why don't you try this easy kind of figure drawing? Create a stick figure world. How would you draw stick figures walking, jumping, or playing hockey? Stick to it. You'll figure it out. Tomorrow is Write to Congress Day. Right here, where every day is a Nick Day.
This Saturday, I'm coming back to SNCC. My very own SNCC. With four episodes of Clarissa Explains It All. And not just any four episodes, but milestone episodes. The biggie. My alter ego, Jade. My date with Sam. What a disaster. The show when Bergface took over. How's that getting there? And the final episode. It's gonna be great, so don't miss it. Hey, how's that Ferguson episode getting there?
It's an all Clarissa SNCC. This Saturday, starting at 8, 7 Central, only on Nick.
Party playset. Batteries not included.
Now there is an in-home phonics reading program for children and adults that was created by dedicated teachers. It's called You Can Read. Other phonics reading programs use audio cassettes, but You Can Read teaches with video cassettes to utilize sight and sound, color and motion, and allows the learner to work with or without assistance. For more information about You Can Read, call 1-800-337-READ. It comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee that you can read. Call 1-800-337-READ. Read.
Hey, kids and parents, new better blocks glow in the dark. And there's a super bonus offer if you call this number on the phone to turn your room into a glowing fun zone. Just snap on better block glow connectors and see your regular blocks in a new light. They bend, curve, move, and glow in new better block colors that really show. Make an everyday castle light up at night and a pirate ship that's glowing with fright. Make a dinosaur that dances and a unicorn that prances. Be a super athlete or commander of a Starfleet, a movie star at Halloween, or a shimmering beauty queen.
Glow-in-the-dark better blocks are worth a little more, but since my kids got them, they turned their old blocks into brand new toys.
Kids, make a sword that glows, a rocket that goes, a sparkling necklace, a dazzling ring, 1,001 illuminated things.
Parents, call 1-800-645-1100 and ask about the super bonus offer that can be yours when you order the 200-piece glow-in-the-dark better block set today for $24.95.
On the Lord of Hero-Nick, on the Lord of Hero-Nick, Nick, on the Rickety-Tickle-Low, while living number one Nickelodeon. Nick, 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 Nickelodeon.
Bomb, 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 Nickelodeon.
Is your home a Nickelodeon home?
The preceding editorial message does not necessarily represent the family of fine Nickelodeon products and services.
Yes, it does!
Nickelodeon, the first and only network for kids.
On the rickety-dicky love while living number one, Nickelodeon!
Coming up next on Nickelodeon, it's Gumby.
We'll be right back with more Gumby on Nickelodeon.
They've come from all over the globe, coming to Nick Studios, the first world headquarters for kids, and now host of the biggest international sporting event ever in kid history, Global Guts. Nine companies are here buying for a piece of the crag. They'll meet in the Extreme Arena and go head-to-head-to-head in competition you'll never see anywhere else. Only Guts could bring you action this intense, and only Nickelodeon can make it.
Whoa!
Don't miss Global Guts, Nick's World Championship for Kids, during Nick in the Afternoon today at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick.
Hey, there's something in my yogurt.
Kids everywhere are finding something in this new yogurt.
I want to know what it is and what you're going to do about it.
Unknown goo from here to here.
It's red. No, wait. It's purple.
Hello. It's fruit roll-ups yogurt.
We took fruity yogurt and put the taste of fruit roll-ups down the middle. So what's inside is fun.
There's something in my yogurt.
New fruit roll-ups yogurt from Yoplait.
He ate it.
Just like you, Tumble too. Baby Tumble surprise.
She tumbles just like
It's cool tools time.
Wow, the cool tools power workbench.
Got your own workbench.
Cool tools,
super saw and wrench.
Cool tools, cool, cool, cool. Cool tools.
Listen to this.
It's the Cool Tools Power Workbench with built-in sounds. Two super tools, even a work light. You can get more cool tools too.
We got power.
Cool, cool, cool. Cool tools.
The Cool Tools Power Workbench comes with everything here. Other tools sold separately, batteries not included.
Stick Stickley's here on Nick in the Afternoon. He'll show you stuff like your favorite Nick tune. You pick and honey be wood, some stick and you're feeling good. So stick with Stick on Nick in the Afternoon. Simmer down, this song will be over soon. Tune in to Stick, weekdays on Nick in the Afternoon.
You're watching Nickelodeon. And now, back to Gumby. We'll be right back with more Gumby on Nickelodeon.
Yes! Now you can be as clever as Kevin with Tiger's new Talk Boy tape recorder.
Stop drooling on me! Stop drooling on me!
It even has speed control.
Hi, kids. We're home early.
Hi, kids, we're home early.
Tiger's new Talkboy tape recorder comes with audio cassette.
Hey, girls, now there's a new Talk Girl tape recorder just for you in hot metallic purple. Batteries not included.
Honey Nut Cheerios may look little, but the taste is so big, your eyes won't believe your mouth.
Honey, that's big!
Don't give me any lip, it's small.
You said it, Iris.
Honey Nut Cheerios look little, but it's packed with a big, sweet honey nut taste that's part of this complete breakfast.
I just don't see it.
Yep, bitty bitty.
Yummy!
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Little O.
Big taste!
Sky Dancers.
They're flying!
And now dancing new Magic Swan and Magic Pegasus.
They're beautiful!
Slide them around and they twirl. Pull the Magic Star and they fly. New Magic Swan and Magic Pegasus come with their own Sky Dancers dolls. Additional dolls and launchers sold separately. New from Galoob.
Want to sleep over at my pretty dollhouse?
We'll make some popcorn.
I like the bedroom here.
A puppy and a baby.
We need more rooms.
Let's put the baby in the new nursery.
My pretty dollhouse.
New My Pretty Dollhouses. Room additions, additional furniture. Each sold separately.
You're watching Nickelodeon. And now, back to Gumby.
This afternoon, Nick's World Championship for Kids continues, and nine different countries are vying for a piece of the crag on Global Guts. Today at 4:30, 3:30 Central, only on Nick of the Afternoon.
Simmer down.
Now stay tuned for the Rugrats.
Great!
Next on Nick.
Nickelodeon presents the continuing story of the kid who accidentally swung over the bar and became...
In
Inside Out Boy.
We join our hero at the junior high science fair.
I'll never ask you for another thing. I swear.
You've had 4 months to do your science project.
Come on, IOB. I know your heart is in the right place.
Okay, if it means that much to you.
Thanks! Oh, and could you wear this?
The Twinkie travels down the esophagus where it is digested in the stomach.
It's so realistic.
I'll say, the winner of the science fair is Mitch Mitchell. Would you like to say a few words?
Inside Out Boy, he's got what it takes to help a friend in need.
Guts.
For more adventures, keep watching Nickelodeon.
Because of your dedication and commitment as a member of the United States Armed Forces, we live in a great country of freedom. We want you to be recognized and respected for serving our nation by displaying a remembrance emblem on your license plate. Funds from the $10 fee will be used to pay tribute to all of our veterans. If you are a Washington State veteran, contact your County Auditor Vehicle Licensing Office to order your emblem or call 1-800-562-2308.
Sunday Night NFL on TNT looks at the linebacker, plays defense, roguishly independent, loves to hit people, feeds off intimidation, brute force, relentless pursuits. So what do you think happens when he has to wait till Sunday night to play? Yeah, there's something about Sunday Night Football. Sunday Night NFL on TNT.
Sunday Night NFL on TNT is brought to you in part locally by Shiloh Inns.
Hi, I'm Jack Hanna. Join me on Zoo Life to learn more about the animals of the world. Have you ever had a cuss on your head?
It's funny. It's full of fascinating facts. It's Zoo Life with Jack Hanna, exclusively from Time Life. Zoo Life is a just-for-kids guided video tour to all sorts of animals. Your kids will never stop enjoying Zoo Life, and it's not available in any store. They'll go behind the scenes, starting with your first specially priced Zoo Life video, talking with the animals. It's yours for $4.99.
What's this?
Where else would you meet a parrot this smart?
Truck.
And if you order by credit card, you'll get animal bloopers free. You're gonna see some of the funniest moments from Jack's travels around the world. Get ready to learn and laugh with Zoo Life.
I'm out of here.
To order your Talking with the Animals, call 1-800-544-7900 or send $4.99 plus $3.49 shipping and handling. Use your credit card to receive the Animal Bloopers video cassette while supplies last. This offer is not available in stores. Call or send check or money order to this address.
Hello, I'm Professor Flerk. Today we are conducting an experiment to see which is more stimulating, Nickelodeon magazine or a herring. The subject reading Nickelodeon magazine is very amused, very entertained, while the subject reading the herring is, well, not. To get Nickelodeon magazine, have an adult call this number. You'll get 6 issues for $9.97. It has features like Who's News, behind the scenes at Nickelodeon, interviews with really big stars, and a comic book you can't get anywhere else. While the herring just has kind of a fishy smell.
Sure.
Research clearly shows Nickelodeon magazine is a better choice. To get 6 issues for $9.97, give this number to the nearest adult and tell them to call. And do tell them about today's incredible experiment. On second thought, just give them the number.
Today.
Big helper.
Okay, for real. How does helping make you feel?
Happy.
Glad.
Good.
Proud.
Like I'm not just another face in the crowd.
Important.
Powerful. Lucky.
Great.
Like I could pull more than my own weight.
Mm-hmm. Helping makes you feel good deep down to your soul.
In control.
Part of a greater whole.
When you help with your friends, it's totally fun.
You feel good looking back on the stuff that you've done.
Helping makes you feel...
strong.
Connected.
Like I count.
Effective.
Helping makes me feel warm inside.
You feel better about yourself because you try.
The opposite of selfish.
Total pride.
Helping's all right.
It's not boring like some things can be.
It's like I carry it around inside of me.
But hey, everyone's different.
How will it make you feel?
You gotta see for yourself to know for real. Good. Really, really good.
No.
Thank you.
Dad.
Look.
Nice.
Look.
What? Nickelodeon.
Coming up, it's The Adventures of Tintin, followed by Beetlejuice, only on Nick. The Adventures of Tintin. We'll be right back on Nick.
When you get the game, you've got the power. With Tiger's new Mighty Morphin Power Rangers handheld game, you can pulverize the Putty Patrol.
Yes! Now they're Mud Men.
When you've got the power, you can pound that pig.
Take that, Pork Chop.
And give Goldar grief.
Huh? Yeah!
It's Morphin time!
Your Megazoid Mash.
When you've got the power,
I've got Reedus One.
And I've got a headache!
You've got Tiger's Mighty Morphin Power Rangers handheld game.
What happens when greedy pirates search for treasure? When peaceful islanders are forced to do battle? When imperial guards are on the lookout for danger? And hungry sharks for dinner? What happens? Legomania! Lego pirates are coming for you!
Legomania!
Exciting sets to collect from Lego System pirates. Eat them separately.
Dick Dickley's here on Nick in the Afternoon. He'll show you stuff like your favorite Nick too. You pick and honey wood, some stick and you're feeling good. So stick with stick on Nick in the Afternoon. Simmer down, this song will be over soon. Tune in to Stick, weekdays on Nick in the Afternoon.
Nick Day, brought to you by Crum's Extra Odor Deodorant.
It's Tuesday.
September 5th.
And it's Nickelodeon Stick Figure Day. Anybody can draw stick figures. Today, why don't you try this easy kind of figure drawing? Create a stick figure world. How would you draw stick figures walking, jumping, or playing hockey? Stick to it. You'll figure it out. Tomorrow is Write to Congress Day, right here, where every day is a Nick Day.
Now back to the Adventures of Tintin on Nickelodeon.
Get away from it all. Bodies in the sand, tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band. Down in Kokomo,
Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama.
There fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo.
Martinique, that Monterey mystique.
We'll go out to sea and perfect our chemistry. By and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity. And moonlit nights, that dreamy look in your eye under a tropical island sky. Way down in Kokomo,
Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo.
Port of Prince, I wanna get your glimpse. And then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Diego, Montego, baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there fast, and then we'll take it slow. Way down in Kokomo,
Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Mama, pretty mama, Diego, Montego, baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there faster.
Here they come.
They're coming in too fast.
We've lost the lateral controls.
Kill all together.
Good.
Hear me, baby. Hold together.
The original version of Star Wars on video. Rated PG.
New at the Little Sled Shop.
SeaWorld!
The Shamu family puts on a light show.
Wow, light!
And when the crew joins Shamu,
they all light up!
Wow. SeaWorld friend, we do for you the things real SeaWorld park stars do. And we're at the Little Sled Shop.
Each sold separately.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action.
Big helpers in action. Big helpers in action.
Today, me and my Brandy Troop number 335 brought joy into the Villa Maria Nursing Home's heart, which we do every holiday. But today was special because we not only sang, we danced the line dance called the Electric Side in the activity room. Then we went and sang to all the other people in the other rooms. From Elise.
From Nickelodeon.
Next on Nickelodeon, it's Beetlejuice, followed by Jim Henson's Muppet Babies. Beetlejuice will return after this.
Calling all kids, calling all kids. Nickelodeon's Mega Messomania live tour is coming to your town. It's a whole new slime game.
We're choosing teams, and everyone gets to play.
Help me control the slime. Hurry before she blows.
It's Nickelodeon's biggest tour ever.
Coming in October to the Quad Cities, Rockford, Illinois, and Dayton, Ohio.
Come out and play.
Rex yogurt gives you so many color combinations, it can make your head spin. With every spoonful, a different colorful swirl, everybody can dig it. That's why kids who eat it won't stand for anything else. How about sharing with a friend?
Silly rabbit, tricks are for kids.
Deliciously fruity Trix yogurt from Yoplait. The combinations are endless, and so is the fun.
to unlock your body's potential, we proudly offer Soloflex. 32 old-fashioned iron-pumping exercises, each correct in form and balance, all on a simple machine that fits in the corner of your home. For a free brochure, call anytime.
Now, back to Beetlejuice on Nickelodeon.
Life isn't easy when you're a kid. Midterms, parents, dissolving into a puddle-like substance. Hey, Alex Mack here, and I know just how you feel. Even with my superpowers, being 13 is no picnic. Watch The Secret World of Alex Mack and see what I mean.
Today on Nick in the Afternoon.
Oh, simmer down.
Now, stay tuned for the Muppet Babies.
Sheesh.
Next on Nick.
Yo! Catch this.
Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey. It's the greatest show on earth.
Whoa.
Don't miss the 125th anniversary edition of The Greatest Show on Earth. Tickets at Coliseum and Ticketmaster outlets.
Have you found yourself wondering lately, where has summer gone? Have you noticed back-to-school ads in the newspapers and store windows? It is that time of the year again. Soon the bells will ring and the school buses will be on the road again, carrying our nation's most precious commodity, kids, our future.
So remember, when you see a yellow school bus, think safety first, and please, watch out for us kids.
This public service announcement has been brought to you by the Evergreen School District. We're guiding the future.
Welcome back to the Creation Station.
This awesome location is where we kids find all the tasty ingredients for Dan and Sprinklin.
There's the cherry picker
and strawberry banana with such a peel.
But what makes Sprinklin's reign supreme?
Sprinkles!
You can make the wildest taste you ever put in your face.
Dan and Sprinklin, the only yogurt snack with a sprinkles pack.
What's appealing? These Indian in the cupboard movie tattoos that change magically in the sun. There's one free inside specially marked packages of Dan and Sprinklin's and Sprinklin's Crazy Crunch.
Hey, girl, check it out.
Rhythm dancer up and down, dancing in the street.
Come on and do it.
Rhythm dancer all around,
dancing to the beat.
Jumping through it.
Rhythm dancer
riding on the wall.
Rhythm dancer
up and then it falls.
Rhythm dancer
having so much fun.
Rhythm dancer
gotta get one.
Order yours today.
Since Muppet Babies is next, followed by Alvin and the Chipmunks, only on Nick. Jim Henson's Muppet Babies will return in a moment.
They've come from all over the globe, coming to Nick Studios, the first world headquarters for kids, and now host of the biggest international sporting event ever in kid history, Global Guts. Nine companies are here buying for a piece of the crag. They'll meet in the Extreme Arena and go head-to-head-to-head in competition you'll never see anywhere else. Guts. Only Guts could bring you action this intense, and only Nickelodeon can make it.
Whoa.
Don't miss Global Guts, Nick's World Championship for Kids, during Nick in the Afternoon, today at 4:30, 3:30 Central on Nick.
Baywatch Barbie looks out
Hurry!
She dives right in.
Go, Barbie!
Then Baywatch Barney rescues him. Dolphins so happy to be on the rocks. He talks.
You're a great lifeguard.
Now they're always together, best friends forever.
I love you, too.
Baywatch Barbie doll and her dolphin do not move by themselves, but you can make the dolphin talk. Friend dolls not included.
Deep in the jungle lurks the dreaded wild berry.
It's big.
It's mean.
It's never been seen.
Until now. Kellogg's Pop-Tarts had what it took to tame the wild berry. Guts. Ah! New wild berry Pop-Tarts. Outside, wild stripe frosting. Inside, wild berry filling that can only be described as...
delicious.
Well, I was going to say wild, but delicious is good. Part of your complete breakfast. New wild berry Pop-Tarts. You may want to bite them before they bite you.
To get a complete aerobic and muscle-building workout, you could run and lift weights and cycle and climb stairs and lift weights and cycle and lift weights and climb stairs and cycle. Or you could just lay back and relax. Introducing the Soloflex Rocket, a total fitness machine that gives you an aerobic workout and builds muscle at the same time. And you can own it for less than you'd imagine.
I'm Professor Flerk. Today we are conducting an experiment to see which is more stimulating, Nickelodeon magazine or a herring. Notice the subject reading Nickelodeon magazine is very amused, very entertained, while the subject reading the herring is, well, not. To get Nickelodeon magazine, have an adult call this number. You'll get 6 issues for $9.97. It has features like... Who's News? Behind the scenes at Nickelodeon. Interviews with really big stars and a comic book you can't get anywhere else. While the herring just has kind of a fishy smell.
Sure.
Research clearly shows Nickelodeon magazine is a better choice. To get 6 issues for $9.97, give this number to the nearest adult and tell them to call. And do tell them about today's incredible experiment. On second thought, just give them the number.
Nick Stickley's here on Nick in the Afternoon. He'll show you stuff like your favorite Nick too. You pick and honey wood, some stick and you're feeling good. So stick with Stick on Nick in the Afternoon. Simmer down, this song will be over soon. Tune in to Stick, weekdays on Nick in the Afternoon.
This is Nickelodeon, and now back to Jim Henson's Muppet Babies.
This afternoon, Nick's World Championship for Kids continues, and 9 different countries are vying for a piece of the crack on Global Guts. Today at 4:30, 3:30 Central, only on Nick of the Afternoon.
Simmer down.
Hey, Alvin and the Chipmunks are coming up next on Nickelodeon. Cut that out.
Take offense. This is all in fun, you know. I just want to share with y'all something Coach Gilchrist told me the other day. She would tell a joke and glance at me again. I'd giggle, feeling a little queasy. I'm half Irish, she would chuckle. And you should hear some of those Irish jokes. She never told any, and I never really expected her to. I just did my Tom thing. Kept my shoes shine, my desk neat, answered her questions as best I could. Never brought gum to school, never cursed, never slept in class. I wanted to show her we were not all the same. I tried to show them all.
Go!
come, you take my prize. Stuff the milk, chocolatey taste of Cocoa Krispies. But there's no way he's gonna catch me. This big old guy can try with all his might, but in the end he'll be taking a flight. The taste of Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies cereals, incredibly milk chocolatey, part of a complete breakfast everybody wants. With every taste of milk chocolatey, everybody wants my Cocoa Krispies.